Today, I flew a plane in real life. Well, sort of. Today, we are here at Flight 4 Fantasy. Okay, now we are here in the cockpit. The other guy in the cockpit with me is just telling me what to do and what not to do. Alright, we just took off from Gatwick Airport. As you can see, the plane was definitely in the center of the runway during the takeoff. But yeah, when they were asking me what airport do you want to take off from, I said Gatwick because that's the only airport I knew.
Center, okay. First line, second line, third line. Third line is 30 degrees. You can see third line is pretty larger.
Take that, every single Boeing lover ever. Please don't unsubscribe. Thank you.
Is there a door indicator just to know if the door is still there?
Yeah, we would get the door indicator. These things are not available right now. Otherwise,
okay, here we are just flying around. Enjoy the time lapse. Okay, here he's just explaining me what is ILS approach, but you know, I knew what is ILS approach, so I just said yes to everything. Okay, here we are approaching the runway.
Yes.
Do we require wheels to land the aircraft?
Yes.
Now, we are doing it little early. We'll get three green lights showing all the landing gates are down and out.
Yeah.
Second question, do we require brakes to stop the aircraft on runway?
Yes.
Automatic braking. Second two, it will apply brakes in the wheels after we land on the runway.
Okay.
Oh god, here comes the landing part.
Okay, thank you for flying with us. Hope to not see you on board again. Everybody in brace positions, thank you. After that butter landing, Ryanair CEO called me and they wanted to hire me as a pilot, but I politely declined. Yeah, I know that was such a smooth landing. Thank you all for watching this stupid video. I hope that I will see you all in the next video. But yeah, thank you all for watching. See you guys in the next one. Bye bye.